Hello there, this is Mr. Finland Talking Hands from Banning Tracks. Video that you're watching us is contest entry for Record Krate. And I know there's now many contest videos that I'm doing. I have been busy and I know there's an ending a lot of this at the same time, at least a couple of them, and now I'm doing them. And today you can see two videos from me. And Record Krate. If I would translate to Finnish it, record it's easy, any level. And great, if you write it with C, it's laatikko. So your Finnish name would be any levy laatikko, except if you first letter you have to change to K, then it would be any levy kaatikko. Yeah, that would be your name in Finnish. Äänilevykaatikko. Doesn't make sense. But he has, Record Krate has many albums with couples on them. And idea is show some of them. And here's mine. And I'll start with, first I was thinking, what do I get for this? Do I have any? Of course, I have, but first thing that came to my mind was this. It's Hallatar, Finnish death doom band, and this is so great artwork, and this is a nice, great album also, and it's this guy over here, Juha Raivio, made this album as a solo work, because his woman, was it wife? Yeah, wife, okay, wife, let's say she was wife, and she died. And there's a Swans over here, and they say that Swans have a couple, they like hold all the life together. And this picture is really touching. Another one is still alive and another one is falling. And if you know the story behind here. So first thing that came to my mind was this. It's really touching album also. Album. And it was really touching to see them live also. I don't say anymore about that. This is quite touching picture. Also, Yö, Finnish band that is quite mainstream. And here's kids walking together. And this couple years ago, or how long time ago, singer died. And bass player have been playing also band called Odds, Ocheta, which is totally different kind of music than this. This is more mainstream rock, almost, we say iskelmä, Schlager. And Americana, blues, rock and roll, rock, African style, drumming and all this, J. Karjalainen. By the way, Steve Carson might like this music, at least some of them, what J. Karjalainen has made. And this is also quite sad picture if you look more close. Yeah, it's strong picture, but then there's death and there's someone fighting and someone drunken. But there's a couple dancing also. Another sad picture. They are all sad. But anyway, this couple, I think this is really strong album artwork, really simple but strong, same time also again sad. You can figure out what there's happening out, you can make your own story when you look this picture, and he's smoking a cigarette and she's sinning back to him. Nice album. I like this. In one point I listened this quite much. Lately I haven't listened pop rock album, and he's quite storytelling
guy.
No, but this is more happier, and there's a kahden hengen disco for two people, and there's a headphones that are going like together. So this is quite, I would say, happy cover artwork. There's a Jukka Takala. He has some great albums and great music. Like there you see, they're listening same song. Ooh, romantic. Again, romantic also. En plats I solen, place in the sun. And there's a couple. At the end, Tim Lambesis and Arnold Schwarzenegger, Double Brutal. I hope you liked, and if you have any questions from about these records or musicians, you can ask, or just Google and listen. Hey, it would be actually interesting to hear if you liked some of these artists, that artists that you haven't listened yet. Bye-bye.